Master scuba diver. If only all certifications could be based on the same principle as the PADI Master Scuba Diver. The PADI Master Scuba Diver is not strictly speaking training. This diploma is the recognition of a great experience as a diver. If you are familiar with the PADI system, you know that each particular area of scuba diving can be learned and gives rise to a qualification: deep, orientation, nitrox, night, photo, objects, search and lifting, biology, etc. Each specialty acquired is proof of your experience in a particular field, but also in diving in general. When you have accumulated 5 specialties in the rescue diver, you can claim the title of Master Scuba Diver, a sign of a high level whose skills are always appreciated in diving centers. The conditions for obtaining Rescue Diver: 5 specialty qualifications and 50 log dives. What you will learn for the Rescue Diver, you will find all the information on the dedicated page. For specialties, some are done in 2 dives. Some are done in 4, but this should not be a criterion of choice. We will help you choose according to your desires and your needs. There are 2 ways to get to the Master Scuba Diver. Either let yourself be done and you discover them when the opportunity arises at your own pace, or the Master Scuba Diver is your goal and you chain the specialties to achieve it as if it were a diploma program. You are free, there is no preferred method. Your future is between your palms. What you can access, no specific access to other training, but nothing prevents you from continuing to other specialties.